Welcome to A Virtual Little Christmas, the second of Allegri's two festive broadcasts featuring brand new virtual content. Live music is such a huge part of Christmas in this city, and here in Derry's beautiful historic Guildhall is where much of that Christmas magic comes alive. Last year in this space, Allegri performed two sold-out concerts featuring Howard Blake's The Snowman and other Christmas classics. It was a really magical experience for us all. Christmas has been a real highlight of the performing year for our wonderful group of Allegri ladies since inception 7 years ago. This year, we are facing such a contrast of circumstances.
Songs.
We had worked hard in 2019 to establish a brand new symphony orchestra for the region. Before the pandemic hit, the more than 70 members of Orchestra NorthWest had only just come together, performing in public twice, when they were then suddenly forced apart. But we in Allegri have been working hard to turn this immense challenge into a wonderful opportunity, keeping the flame of community music alive in the virtual space. Connecting with new singers has been a really rewarding feature of the year, and we have been buoyed by the local people, including those from our intergenerational virtual cloud choir, who have demonstrated the resilience and determination which is ever present in this city of song. Music is, of course, also a universal language, and this year we have forged many new friendships much further afield. In Handel's beloved Hallelujah Chorus, which closes this morning's concert, we welcome singers from Europe, North and South America, Asia, and Australia. This Christmas morning, we wish you a peaceful, festive period, and we thank you for sharing with us in the joy of this festive time.